So today we're gonna be talking about the shoulder. Now our shoulders can lose a lot of mobility from our postures being forward and rounded, which is usually caused by a lot of driving, a lot of sitting at a desk, on a computer, on your phone, you get that forward head position. So we're gonna talk about a way to kind of loosen up the shoulders and start getting some more movement through the shoulder. So you're gonna need a wall for this. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start right up against the wall, and I want your shoulder and the back of your hand firmly against the wall. Now what we're gonna do, we're going all along the wall and you're coming up. Now I have some tightness on my right side, so you'll see kind of where this starts to get difficult for me as well. So you're gonna come up and you're gonna press back. Now you will have to switch your hand position at one point. So you should be a little bit over and back from your head. So we're gonna switch and you're gonna keep going. So you can see this is where I start to have a little bit of trouble kind of keeping my shoulder all the way against the wall. So this is something you really wanna work towards in kind of having that full range of motion. So you're coming up, back, switch. So this is where it gets hard for me. So in this position, I have some trouble with my shoulder blade. So ideally you wanna make sure that your shoulder is staying all the way against here as you're coming back around. I'd say do 10 circles, very slow, very intentional. Really focus on keeping that wrist and the shoulder all the way against, 10 on each side, and that should help you out. Thanks.